We think of astronomy as a visual science, but the information captured by telescopes is simply data. We choose to represent these data visually, but there are other ways we can experience them. IDATA seeks to explore computational thinking in astronomy and overcome barriers to access for blind and low-vision students. IDATA builds on the efforts of a previous NSF-funded project, Skynet Junior Scholars. SJS worked to make astronomy and robotic telescopes available to young learners and initiated efforts to improve accessibility for all. Previously, those with low or no vision could experience a limited number of astronomy products, but often encountered barriers when it came to the process of astronomy.
I was using a screen reader to navigate the SJS site, which unfortunately I've learned is not screen reader accessible. So I've mainly relied on sighted people to tell me, okay, you are going to be clicking on this radio button. Oh, you're going to breadcrumbs. Oh, asterisk.
Through IDATA, we are inventing software that overcomes these barriers. By putting people with disabilities at the center of the design process, we empower students and create an empowering tool for exploring astronomical data. This is user-centered design. Because computing is essential for modern astronomy, IDATA created curricular resources that taught students the tools of computational thinking. Participants learn that the images we love so much are simply numbers in a matrix that can be manipulated. They use Quorum, a user-friendly programming language, to understand the world of astronomy through data analysis and computation. As participants master key concepts in astronomy and computing, they grow their capacity to provide design suggestions to software engineers. Meanwhile, as researchers, we are looking for impacts of the project on students' understanding of astronomy and computational thinking, and on their interests and attitudes about STEM and who can be successful in those fields.
If I would have never joined IDEA, I would have known none of this, like, at all. Coding, I never would have pictured that either. The sound communication, I didn't know about that either. Going through IDEA, I learned so much. The coding, I still got to pick up, and I'm getting there.
In IDATA, students with and without visual impairments work together to design and refine tools to help everyone experience the wonder of the stars. They learn how computing can support access so that they can explore the universe together. With accessible astronomy tools we're developing in IDATA, the sky is no longer the limit.